Okay, the next step that comes out of that is you repeat the flap steps that you were doing previously, right before the Charleston. Do three of them. A one, two, three, and shene. And that's just nothing tapping in the shene unless you know something fancy you want to do. Feel free. And out of the turn, you're going to kind of fall into the maxi forward position. So the maxi forward, you jump out on your right foot at the same time that you shuffle your left foot in the opposite direction. So the feeling of a maxi forward is you're going to be pulled in two directions. Your arms sort of reflect that. There's a nice strong diagonal with your arms, and reach out in both directions. So hop, hop, shuffle, then you leap on your left foot, leap, hop, shuffle, return, hop, shuffle, return, hop, shuffle. So we go turn. So there's two maxi forwards there out of the tap Charleston. So once more, coming out of, you've done four counts of eight, coming down, staying.